as sheep among wolves, we will keep preaching under our shepherd's care until all these wolves are destroyed at Armageddon and all his sheep are safe. Remember how Lot offered to let the howling mob of Sodomites have his two marriageable or espoused daughters for their lust in order to protect the lives of the two men. Thank you. but those whom he had fed emerged with him from the place of doom.